Now then, YouTube, and I've got to start by apologising because I know I said I was going to show you everything, but for some reason, you know, I don't know, I'm sure I pressed would record, but it never recorded this. I did make two bids on somebody before I realised that I wasn't recording, and I'm going to show you them now. These are the people, Deanie and Proxy. Now, I've obviously been let me start that again. I've obviously won these bids. So I've got Deanie, I'm just taking them off because I've wrote them down. Right, I've got a few other people now. If you have put a comment on any other video, I will not have seen it. Well, I will have seen it, but I won't have replied to it, because if you'd watched my Ultimate Team Starts Anew, the channel update on that, you'll see that I asked for stuff to be put onto that video, and I would look directly there. It just saves me, at the end of the day, flicking between videos and writing these people down. If everything's on one video, then it's much easier for me to find the people. Sorry, I'm just moving my camera because it seems to be a lot further that way than it should be. Yeah, so if you are one of them people, and if the person that you have advised me to get, I forget what the word is, it's totally gone, my head's gone, I've had a few Carlsbergs, and I won at bingo tonight, so I'm happy. Yeah, if you're one of those people, and you've recommended, that's the word, you recommended a player to me on a different video other than that, I will not be covering them. So, put them in this video. I must stress that. Put them in this video. This is the video I will come back to, and all the players that I haven't looked at, I will look at them. And you will see on camera me looking at them, just as I'm about to now, with these players on them. So without further ado, let's get on with it. I don't want to hear me all the time. Hang on a minute, because I seem to be a bit high on that side now. Nope. Yeah, I did. Right. So, Deanie, who you can see has got amazing pace, 79 pace. Always a striker, his shooting's not very good, but, you know, it's bronze. He's got, I think he's got 7 contracts. Oh, bloody hell. He's only got 1. I can always try him, you know what I mean? 150 coins, can't go wrong. Proctor. Right, there's a few people that have actually said to me about getting this person. And to be honest, I'm looking at him and thinking, why? He's a central midfielder. His passing is not particularly brilliant. I know we're looking at bronze players here, but 56, it could still do with a bit of work. I mean, his pace, yeah, it's alright. His dribbling's alright. I mean, he's an all-round player, but I can't see him being any good. Now, a couple of people have sworn by this guy, and I will try him. He's got 6 contracts on him. I will definitely try him. Right, the next person, so obviously I want to accept them. Add to the club. Bugger off. Just add him. I know how to play the game. Pardon me. That's the club. Right, so let's go and take a look. Player search, position is... I'm not quite sure. It doesn't say. Bronze, obviously. League. Empire Championship. I'm looking for Millwall. And the person I'm looking for is called Schofield. Let's have a little running along here and see if I can find this guy. I know some people might have put silver players in there. I'm hoping they haven't done, because I'm going to be an idiot looking around for people that don't exist. Just like what I am doing now. Schofield. So he's up to 900. I mean, I'm going to put him on my watch list. Obviously, he's a 64 rated player. I did ask for cheap people, but he's got 67 dribbling and his passing 62. I suppose it's not too bad, and his pace is, alright as well. 82 pace, look at him. I can see that climbing high, to be quite honest. People wanting bronze, big bronze teams, you know what I mean, or 64 rated, because obviously when you get 65, it's silver. So I'm going to stick him on my watch list and see if there's any other ones. I'm looking and I can't see. A Schofield there, there's another one. Stick on my watch list. I think I'm going too far back here, to be honest. Yeah, I've gone a bit too far. Right, so that's that person. I've got them on my watch list, and you'll see in a future video whether I get that person or not. So let me just put a W next to his name there. Right, Cabba. And all I've got to work on is League 2. So, League 2. That's all I can do. I don't even know if there's a striker. Right, this is another thing as well. If you've got somebody that you want to recommend to me, then you've got to put, you know, what league they're in, what club they're in, what position they play. It makes things a hell of a lot easier, honestly. League 2, my god, I'll be here for a while. Looking for Cabba. I don't even know what rating he is. I don't know what he usually sells for. No idea. See what I mean about how long it takes if I don't have the sufficient information to do anything? Ah, Sodge. That's another guy that somebody else said about. I'm sure it was him that was talking about. He's currently got 14 minutes, so I'll put it on my watch list. Well, I think that's the actual Sodge, because there's quite a few Sodges. I looked over the internet to see if I could find anybody, but looking for Cabba. Cabba, Cabba, Cabba. In fact, hang on, because I've got the internet open as of where I am now. Let me have a look for Cabba League 2 on Google, see what happens. See if Cabba. Barney. Right. So let me go back and have a look. It might not be there now, I don't know. We'll find out. Cabba, right. Oh, 85 pace. And 57, look at the price. Look at the price on that. This is insane. For bronze players, really is insane. And somebody's obviously bought all these up and put them up for this price, surely. I have to say, it does entice me with the 85 pace. I've got to say, it does entice me with that. But it's just way out of my price range, and there's no way I'm going to start. You know, I might plump for a player like that if I've got the money and the coins to do it, but unfortunately I haven't got sufficient coins for that guy, so I'm going to have to give him this at the minute. Right, somebody had said to me, somebody called Worm, that's it, just Worm, and I've got no league, I've got no anything to work by, and I've had a look on the internet about this guy, and it doesn't come up with anything on there. I'm not looking right, but this guy I do know about. I believe he's a striker. There's a funny story about this guy, an LMA manager. Patrick Aguimer. Right, that's more of a good price there. Okay, 10 hours left. So I'm going to bid 250 on that. No, I'm not. Might as well just buy it now, won't I? Sign now, please. That's my club. Gives me somebody else to work with, I suppose. Like I said, I am collecting players as well. So, I will be buying every bronze player that I possibly can. You know, obviously, I don't want to end up getting informs for 60 odd grand, because that's just ridiculous. There's no way I'm going to spend that much on a frigging bronze player anyway. So I've got Aguimar. Right, somebody said to me, Bradley Wright Phillips. I swear to God, he is not a bronze player. I could be wrong. I could be totally wrong here. But I'm sure he's not bronze. I'm going to have a look. I could be wrong. Oh, I am wrong. 4,500. Me think not. Sodge. See what I mean? There's two Sodges. Did I stick the other one on my watch list or did I buy him? Did I put him in a bid? Can't remember. Don't know. But he's 64 and he's not particularly brilliant, to be quite honest. I don't know why he's 64. I mean, his headering is good. Maybe that's why. That's too much. I'm not spending 1,000. Just not. And his heading's not that good. I'm not doing it. There's two more Sodges there that are expensive. I mean, you're probably looking at it thinking, that ain't expensive, that's actually quite good. Or, you know, if you think something's a good price, then do please comment. See, it's just too much. I'm not spending 1,800 on a 63 rated player. See, it's already up to 750. It's obviously a good mover as this card, and that's probably why I'm going to steer clear of it, because I don't want to overpay for something. You know what? I'm gonna put the buy now maximum price up to 500, just to see what happens. See if we can find them. Right, no. Francis. Who is this Francis person? Abbott. No, so I can quite clearly say that I am not going to be getting him anytime soon. Byfield, who plays for Watford. By the way, Christopher. Byfield. Who is Byfield? I've left the 500 on because, you know, I'm not going to sell them for any less, to be quite honest. Buy him for any more. And obviously Byfield is worth more. I'm going to take it off just so I can show you. And I said Byfield played for Watford. Sure, that's what they put. I haven't come across anybody. Absolutely nobody called Byfield. Now, just have another one on the internet. Byfield, Watford. Let's see. Bristol.
No, hang on.
Darren Byfield, Watford FC. Watford staff. Right, hang on. Hang on. What have you done to me here? Darren Byfield is Jamaican. That kind of narrows it down. So, yes. Let's get our search ID. Yes, I do know my alphabet. Nobody. Right. No, just keep that on, just take the club off. Williamson. Right, hang on, because I haven't got a thingy on, have I? Bronze. Williamson. Where is this Byfield you speak of? Byfield. Walsall. Not Watford. Walsall. Okay. I've wrote Watford down. It might have said Walsall. I don't know. Look at that. 150. I don't understand why he's a 64 rated player. So I ain't buying it now. I'll bid on it. I will bid on that, and that is all that there is on that video. So if you have a suggestion, please stick it in this video and I will take a look at it next after my next tournament, which I'm just about to start. I say once I've done a few tournaments and once I've started getting my bronze team together, I will go online. I know a couple of people have said, am I going online? Yes, I am going to go online. And at some stage, I'm going to be doing online against people. You know, I will, if somebody wants a game with me, bronze teams, then definitely I'll give you a game. But that won't be for a while until I finish my team, so I'll finish getting it sorted. Like I said, I'm hoping to get a video out every day. Now, I'm saying this in a loose term because I know sometimes I'm not going to be able to get a video out every day. But I am looking at getting one out per day. Now, stay tuned because obviously I'm starting my second tournament now. I think it's semi-pro, this next tournament, so it's a little bit more difficult. I'm looking forward to it, I'm looking forward to getting back to it. It's been a while since I did that last set of videos. And also I'm going to have a channel update coming up soon if people see this. If you have Call of Duty Black Ops, I am doing a subscribers gathering, let's say, of me versus, you know, my subscribers. If there's anybody out there that has Black Ops and wants to give me a game, then please, you know, that is going to be tomorrow night, which by the time this goes up will be actually tonight. So this is, what day is it today? Sunday? It'll be Monday, so Monday night, which is today slash whenever you're watching this. It probably will be today when you're watching this. Tonight, and that will be from 9 o'clock at night. I will be on there and available, I think, about 8:30 onwards. Just to see, if you're interested, please send me a message around about 9:15, saying that you want to play. And make sure you're free at 9 o'clock and I'll send you the invite to get into the game. But I will put that in the channel update just after this. See you for the tournament.